This is going to be a video on how to turn off Google Chrome pop-up blocker. So you're going to have to open up Chrome. We're going to end up navigating into the settings here. So open up Chrome. We're going to go up to the top right where we see these three bars. So we're going to click on those three bars up here. It's going to pull down a menu. In this menu, you're going to find settings. So in these settings, we're going to need to go to show advanced settings, which is down here at the bottom. From here, you're going to want to go into content settings, which is under privacy. And so this is going to open up a new window with a bunch of different settings in here. And we're going to go down until we get into pop-ups. And this is how you're going to manage all your pop-ups within Google Chrome. So you're going to go in here. You can turn on all pop-ups, allow all sites to show pop-ups. Do not show any sites to do pop-ups. Or you can manage exceptions. You can put in certain domains. So if you're working from home or working at work and you use a certain site a lot, you can use that and put that domain, so www.msn.com, if you wanted pop-ups there because you're logging into stuff or something like that. You could go in, manage exceptions, and this would do it for you. Otherwise, they won't ever appear and you might not be able to log into certain systems. And you'll also find other settings in here. If you have any questions and need help turning off or turning on Google Chrome pop-up blocker, feel free to leave a comment below. Thanks.